I'm not even sure myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
Going to the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation? This just keeps getting better and better.
Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. Storm is approaching.
Come on, wimp. Come on, wimp.
Blast off! There's no need to use violence, devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what I have to say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That could be a problem. Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right? My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? Bingo! That is what the something is. Remember that, kid? Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.
Me, devil boy, and welcome to hell. Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're buddies, aren't we?
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I'm expecting something a little better than this.
Welcome to hell!
Oh,